vocalist for the night. And we, all together, are Right Rosemary. Woo! All right. So, thank you guys so much for coming on tonight. Thank you to Silk Degrees for such a wonderful opener. And thank you to Vaishalini for having us out tonight. And big thank you to Rhythm Room as well. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and move on to one of our two covers of the night.
Thank you. Thank you.
by Right Rosemary Band.
It's
now five. It's now. Let's go! All right, Right Rosemary Band, we'd love to see you out at our shows on the 30th at Yucca Tap alongside, was it? Patience. That's what it is. Patience. And a couple of other lovely acts. And then we'd love to see you on August 31st if you want to DM our Instagram for the address. To memorialize our lovely Eric Unsworth. Oh, no, no, I'm not kicking you off the scene. No, no, I'm trying to say that you're leaving us for a year because he's too damn smart and is going for Fulbright to the Canary Islands. We'd love to see you either on the 30th or the 31st if you can make it out. So, without further ado, we've got a few more songs for you today, and I actually will be getting a stool for this one.
I got you.
Oh, no, it's okay. We got one over here. Thank you, though.
Appreciate it. You don't got you. Pretty kind.
Maybe. I didn't unplug it this time.
Business of losing your interest, and I turn a profit each time that we speak. Don't you know there's a coffin buried under the garden? Was there when we got here, we there when we leave. And my house was designed to kind of look like it's crying. The eyes are the windows, the garage is the mouth. So when they mention the sad kid, the sad house on Street, you won't have to guess who they're speaking about. Come over.
You can find Jerome, which is a song I wrote and recorded with the exact same people, on Spotify under Jules Valerie, if you want to take a look. That song's called Jerome, and here it is. One more time, on the seat. Right, Rosemary? We'll see you soon. Yeah.